Čo to ľudia, môj meno je ďalšieho videa, toto video bude 21. spôr na hru The Walking Dead. Ako prvú vec by som sa vám chcel ospravedlniť, že v piatok nebolo video, ale nejak to nestíha, tento úspech som už raz vlastne natáčal, ale proste poprvé som pokazal nahrávka zvuku a po druhé som na telospad nemal nejakú energiu alebo tak. Takže teraz vlastne ideme pokračovať a je tu ešte jedna vec, keďže ja som minulý diel ukončil vlastne v strede konverzácie, tak si tú konverzáciu dáme od znova. Takže kto nevidel minulý diel, najprv si pozrite tam ten diel, aby ste vedeli, ako to bude navazovať. Alebo proste chápete. Ok, toto sme už vlastne videli. Všetci vieme, čo sa stane. Tí, čo to videli, vedia, čo sa stane. Tí, čo nie, tak... Ok, tak to uvidia, príklad. No poď. Môžem sa to snažiť dať čo najrychlejšie. Ako aby sa čo najrychlejšie dostali k novému kontaktu. Contentu. Ja, ty kokos sú to ten prichlepenie, ale ja bol z toho bol, keď som to prikrát bude vážne smutný. Aj z toho spôsob som minulý končil, takže som bol vážne z toho smutný. A teraz keď to idem po tretíkrát skoro, hej, po tretíkrát vlastne, tak vlastne no, už by to nejako nerobí. Spravíme to isté rozhodnutie, tie isté rozhodnutia, čo v minulom dieli. Takže im ukážeme im vlastne... ...ukázať ku smrti skupine. Lee? Where's Clementine? She's not in her room. Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on? Whose blood is that? It's mine. It's mine. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god.
No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Ale viete, čo tak ja to zmením. Pôjdu sám.
Can't ask any of you to risk your lives over this. This is something
I have to do alone. We're all
responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Nemyslím si, že je to dobrý nápad.
What are we waiting for?
I don't think you two coming is a good idea. Omid's still recuperating and you need to be taking care of him. I can't drag you both off on some rescue mission.
Je pravda.
I'm good to go. No way I'm letting you have all the fun.
Lee, we want to do this.
Okay. Thanks, you guys.
Lee, man. You know I care about Clementine. And I am a Christian man. But I keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? Because there've been plenty of times when you ain't been.
Fuck you.
You know what, Kenny? Go fuck yourself. You gonna let a little girl die because I didn't have your back every damn minute? Maybe you should grow the fuck up. Do whatever you want, asshole.
Oh, you're gonna break bad with me now? You might have been looking out for me and my family back when we first teamed up. But ever since then, you've been thinking about yourself more often than your friends.
No,
you're
dobre.
On your own now, Lee.
Okay, pojde.
What about you, Ben?
Kamu, zobra si...
Whatever you think is...
Zobra si Bena. Kamu, nikto sa si ťa zastala.
Good things left in this world. She stood up for you and Crawford when Kenny wanted you gone.
Zobra si Bena za sebou, lebo to je tak najlepšie.
You're right. I owe her. I swear. Before this is all over, I'm gonna show you I can do something right. I'll prove it to you.
Ďalšie, že to vás tiež zaujíma, pretože nikto som to nevidel ešte. Takže... Poďme s Benom. Počkaj, čo? What? Aha. Počkaj, ja som iba s Benom. Shit. Ok, tak pojdeme s tými dvomi, to bol taký little fail. A teraz, aha, teraz sme tu na, v tom sklade. Takže, tak. Takže tak. Takže v tom sklade vlastne, kde vlastne preži... Vlastne, kde vlastne už mak Miško Avrič. Už mak Miško Herman. No. V podstate tam boli... Tí... Tam boli... Tam sa ukrali Vernon a jeho skupina. Marnici. A už nikto nie je. Už to opustili. Aj s Klementinkou to tak vyzerá. Vyzerá tak, to takže aj s Klementinkou. Čože je trošku na hovno. Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
A podľa mňa by ju Vernon nezobral. Ne, Vernon by sa to neurobil. Podľa mňa Vernon nebol. Je podľa mňa dobrý človek, ktorý si to prežil veľa. A tak, a... No, it's time to... I'm faded! No, no. Ok, nespievam radšej. Na 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 na. Idú zombisi. Snáď dostanem ten copyright claim za toto. To bolo celkom na hovno. A tak čo, sa môj spomenie taký dokonalý, aby som dostal za to claim. A ja som zavrel, aby som zavrel tie dvere. Asi radšej, najradšej. Clem?
Are you alright? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
To nie je Vernon, ne? To je... Tam si vzal. A to je ten profil. Čo ode mne chceš? Ja sa bugujú tým vzadu. Pokračujem ale příště. Ja už viem, čo sa stalo, takže... Vlastne ja to nastrihnem a vidíme sa potom. Aha, ale prosím, ukážeme ešte tieto výsledky, ak sme... Zabili ste chlapca v podkroví, vy a 76,4% hráčov zabili ste. To vlastne, keď sme si mohli vybrať, že či zabijeme toho chlapca, alebo necháme na Kenny, ktorý vlastne predtým stratil syna a ženu. Potom DJ Lightu, Tretton Vernon, že ti ste proste o sebe klamali Vernonovi, že vy a 66% hráčov ste mu povedali pravdu, že ste tam boli úprimní. Ďalšia vec, Home Alone. Že či ste zobrali Klementinku za sebou do Crawfordu, vy a 70% hráčov sme to zobrali. From Bells... Did you let Ben fall to his daddy? Aj či sme pustili Bena, keď vlastne sme boli v tej zvonici. Či tu bola zvonica, proste také bežiť, keď sme utiekali z Crawfordu pred zombikmi. Či sme ho pustili, vy a 66% hráčov vlastne vytiali ste ho hore. A že did you reveler... Či ste ukázali skupine. Vy a 80% hráčov sme ukázali. Kliknite po pokračovaní. Ok, tak musím kliknúť. Nestačí začiť. Aha, a tu na ešte máme aj vlastne, že s kým sme išli. Pretože ja keď som točil minule, tak som išiel so všetkými, teraz som chcel ísť iba s Benom, ale taká, je to taká možnosť. Shit. A toľko mám mrzí, že vlastne Lito už asi nezvládne, keď je pokúsený, a že sme s Kenny sme sa tak rozišli s tom, ale tak... Už čo. No, kliknite po pokračovanie, OK. OK, takže teraz to cutnem a vidíme sa potom. OK ľudia, takže som späť a vlastne spustíme 5. epizódu, pretože ten diel by bol vážne fucking krátky. Ináč, toľko ma prekvapuje, že neukázali, čo bude vlastne... Čo bude v 5. epizóde. Čo bude v 5. epizóde. Mám walkie-talkie, v case they try that way. Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too. I think we should look for your parents. They always stay in the same place when they go there. The Marsh House? Yes, that's it! Yes, that's it! You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go! Ako neviem, prečo sa to Vernon pýtal to... Yeah. Je to tak, ako nedošlo. Why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Tak to jsme to zombikáři zabili, by the way.
Oh. Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. If this was me asking you for help, would you be there for me?
You know what, Kenny? Go fuck yourself.
I swear, before this is all over, I'm gonna show you I can do something right.
Clementine.
Clementine. Shit, 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 shit. Táto herná série je jasná, čiže byla tvrdá výhradně pouze pro série češtiny a být, okej. Bude to vám teraz něco s vlakom, alebo proč tam dávají vlastně... Proč tam ukazují vlak?
Get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here! All I want is the girl! Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt! Are you alright? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch! Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
What the? What the hell?
Then what is it?
A rescue.
What the hell? Takže pedofil si myslí, že už je Clementinku zachránil a nie, že ju unesl. OK, však čo pedofily, to sú takí divní ľudia. Fuck. Fuck. Čo kopiuješ, Lee? Neopakuj po mne.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry.
Dun, 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 dun. I am bitten.
How's that feeling?
Fine.
Don't worry about it.
It wasn't a full chomp.
No.
It wasn't.
We don't have a lot of time.
A kámo, tie dvere som zavral už v štvrtej epizóde, čo som mal vravel, že zavrite dvere.
We three will stop them getting in. Lee, find a way out of here.
OK, mám nájsť cestu, on. Asi by som najprv preskúmal tieto skrinky. A ľudia, viete, čo ja to teraz nebám tváriť, že neviem, kde čo je, pretože ja to viem. Tu už na to bolo, aby sme sa najskôr dostali čo ďalej, najďalej, tak to bolo v tom vedľajšom, to bol fail. A ináč, ak ste si, všimnite si. Zober to. Ja už presne viem, na čo nám to bude treba, pretože ja som tu žral. No. Ever. No. Takto, že vlastne tá tabuľa sa zmenila, tam bolo niečo iné napísané, už neviem čo. Ale viem, že tam bolo niečo iné, že to proste tak B floor. Teraz sa pozrite, co musíme použiť sem. A poď, poď.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Okay. Preto sa, že vám to že vám takto rozťahujú rebra. Fuj. Shit. Ta ta ta. Guys. Kámo, my odpadáme. Kámo, Lee. Au. No. Epizoda 5. Nezbýva čas.
Christ, what the hell happened? It's the bite. Well, what can we do? I don't know. Help me move him.
Jesus, are you sure this will help?
You got any better ideas? Okay. It's now or never.
Stop! He's awake! He's awake! He's bitten. We've still got to do something.
do it.
Do we have to cut it off, though?
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
But this way? Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
If there's any chance this saves his life,
then do to ho.
We have to take it.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Я вам же это big risk.
We're down here without a lot of options.
А вот же нехаме сил.
We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'm gonna be happy to have them both.
But you're gonna die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
Lee is going to die. Bene, musíš postavit kolo na tinku, keď somrem. Ben, prostě, já ti věřím, že to zvládneš, Ben. Prostě, jako já, jako, vím, že většina naší skupiny v těma důvěru nemá, ale stále v těbe mám kusy důvěry a pojď, že to roztiahni. Použij to, pojď. No, pojď. Great. Pojďte. Ale záhrn si ten, záhrn. Prostě daj si ten ruku kam normálně.
All right, up we go.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Sounds good.
Pak co jde Ben pro mě? Já už vidím, jak Ben spadne, nebo co také. Protože Ben, prostě Ben posadí všetko.
Ladder.
Kokos. Jsem se zlákol. Třeba vidět, jak se pohol. Vlastně. Proč? Leslie.
Watch out!
Oh, jeez.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So yes, then.
Les. Shit. Cool.
Lee. Oh God. Are you alive? Get up.
Oh shit. Come.
I'm alive.
You have to pull yourself up.
Toto by som nezvládal s mojimi špekmi. Tam by som asi skápal. Ale
good job.
No poď. Lee, musíš to zvládnuť. My ti veríme. My ti veríme, Lee, všetci. Oh, otvorený výťah easter egg na 5. sériu, tužže to bola séria Walking Dead, keď v podstate toto sa vlastne... Tá hra bola vytvorená pred 5. sériou, ale vlastne náhoda. Nemyslím si. Au. No help. Hospital. Ja sa tam nebudem zdržovať, už presne niečo máme robiť, takže nech sa to zdržovať, sme sa dostali čo najďalej, aby sme čo najskôr ukončili túto hru a ešte by sme na sezónu druhú. Takže...
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's no point.
Thousands. Did they follow us here? It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just run.
Clementine's
out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to. Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good.
Okay. Dobre.
Don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
Ale môžeme. Yeah.
Just showing off some acrobatic skills. Felt like a good time.
Come on, Lee. Just let us know if you start feeling funny. Like, if things are happening.
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
Kámo, to čo dal teraz?
Good as I can be.
Now what?
We
need to get down there and find a scared little girl.
Akože je scared.
Let's try to get our bearings.
No, keď už ma dajte, už mi dajte voľnosť pohybu. Ale kámo, toto čo zadelili to teraz. Neviem. Už Lisi udržuje pozitívny prístup k životu, aj keď vie, že už asi dlho na tomto svete nebude.
What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Yeah. That could help.
Ok, nemáme s ním kecať, pretože žiadne také, ja sa s ním snažím stále pokecať, ale teraz sa tu posledne nenachádzajú žiadne prevratné rozhovory. Jedné, čo musíme urobiť, je zobrať rebrík, žebřík. Dobre, žebřík. A... No poď. Jaj. OK. Bam. Cause damn.
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
Prečo?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
I know.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Škoda, Ken Ben mohol zomrieť. To ja Ben mám dôveru, ale nemám ho nejako rád po tom všetkom, čo robil. Vlastne zvonici. Ale kamo, Lee, máš dve ruky, nie jednu. Lee.
Shit.
Chyť sa. Jak sa to zombíka trafilo.
Holy shit, man.
Are you okay?
Hej, som.
Yeah. I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
Shit. Keď zvoníme, máte 6 hodín, na omšu sa volá. Keď do 6 sa osnívala na omšu, čo? Lebo tak proste, že by ste vedeli, to je jedno. Ne, nerežme to teraz. Radšej ne. No. Zaujímavé zábery na mesto.
They're coming this way. Tons of them. Jesus.
O to nám išlo.
Now get back here.
How? Ako sa mám? Asi by som jumpol, keď sme taký akrobat. No poď.
Jump. I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
Fuck, be careful.
You got this. You got this, motherfucker.
Ako som sa videl v starého videu? Presne tak, ako som to videl v starého videu. First person! Ty kokos! Tak v Outlaste dvojke. First person jumpy.
Nice. Now let's get the hell out of here.
OK, pozrieť na schodisko. To je všetko v pohode. Ten. Ma zaujímalo, čo robil doma Kenny. Prečo mi vlastne išlo domov? To sú otázky, ktoré... What the heck?
You motherfuckers!
Čo to? Ahoj. Oh shit.
They fucked us.
What? Who?
Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going
someone else.
Fuck.
I'm something else.
Jesus. Wait, the cancer patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here. How you doing with everything happening there?
Gut.
But Lee objected.
We're all gonna end up one of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
It's definitely having an impact. I passed out a couple times, just feeling like shit in general. But I've got time. Let's not worry about it.
Jesus.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did. Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone
a boat.
Keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
Chill out, talk show. Ciao, Mida.
We can do this in the yard.
Oh, no, ecco. Vedi, tra me tengo su questo mossa.
Swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Sereno.
Get to the countryside. Dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Okay, Echo.
Where the hell do you get off? I'm just saying we should all chill. Not just you. Chill. Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
Shut up.
We should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems. Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
Okay.
I am so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Oh.
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Боже мой, хлопці!
In the house.
Кеби сі за. Боже мой.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista.
Окна.
Check the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny. Press anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Хай капа.
Бен.
Help,
Krista. Got it.
Omid! What is it?
Da.
Front doors!
Pizza. Ah, ty koko zabijam, no poď. Akože, Lee, ja viem, že už slábneš, zomieraš. Okay, to bylo dal si ho.
Help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Veď, Molly to prehľadával, tak asi nebude nič. Či? Jako ja som vedel, čo tam bude. A to som si hovoril prvýkrát, keď som to natačal ešte minule. Že vlastne Molly to prehľadával, tak by tam asi nemal byť nič.
Now what?
This is a big sturdy house. It'll hold.
Yeah. I think so too.
I'll bind you.
Shit! Get upstairs!
Go!
Ты сюда бридж як ставила, а там бри. Кам твой, кам что за то? Окей. Go, get upstairs. Oh, me, ты же скапаешь.
Guys, help me with this!
Помощь, 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 скажи ему, квек, 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 чи не еще, а квек, квек, квек. А, Пойц! Матер моя. Квек, квек, квек.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway. What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Look how much that will.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3, 5, 4, 2.
You all know where to aim.
Get ready.
Not know he. OK, ideme aimiť, škoda, že to nemáme climb, tá nám si pomohla ako v predminulej, alebo predminulej časti. It's mine. 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 Shit! Nie ona boje, shit.
I'm out!
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? No goddamn opening!
Up!
Up! Volkswagen up. No, otvor to.
Go!
Shit! Aj tak možno mohli náboj, ale tak... Zišlo by sa to. Šup! Ďakujem, Ben. Už mi potom jeho meno.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay. Let's get out of here and keep moving.
Ako.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Come on.
You won't have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Mead.
Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes.
That's a close man.
I'm sorry.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna have to just...
Au, bože môj, Lee, najprv sa asi aspoň sadni nech. Čo sa tak nebude, keď dopadneš. Clem. Clem?
Lee, get up!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
Devil, we need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't get it. Everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have made you take it off.
Well, you didn't, and it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation. About what happens if Lee takes another spill?
Hey, look,
we could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
Fine, just a shot.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you.
Okay.
Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
Then kill me, you son of a bitch, okay? Don't even fucking hesitate.
I will.
Duh.
Ah!
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
Oh.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
With
Lucifer King.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
We have to work fast.
No, I'll deal with it.
I wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
If you were me, you'd be a foot taller.
Hey.
50 pounds heavier. You wouldn't get scared as much.
Your arm and my leg. I'll cripple fight you right here, buddy.
I would have had to chop this one off for you to even stand a chance.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingling, like it's asleep.
What? Get
this guy. What do you think?
Just get Clementine. That's the focus. Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be a thing.
Sure, but if it's not that easy.
Clean that easy.
Do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you.
Seriously, can we not talk like that?
No.
The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
Miss any.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
He'll figure himself out one way or another.
What do you mean by that?
He'll either get his act together, or something will happen to him.
That's it?
What else is there to say?
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
Thank you, Kenny, already know.
So there's been some tension there.
Really? What happened?
Kenny's son got bitten during a raid by some gang that Ben was secretly helping. They used him. Kenny's wife died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Muszę na sobie wygnąć. No pocie.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
Kenny, ты в порядке?
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Hi, everybody.
He wanted to die in Crawford.
What's that now?
When I had him there, in my hand. He wanted me to drop him. He asked me to.
Oh, Jesus.
Take a close.
I'm glad it was you making that call and not me.
Why?
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
I'll let you get it, Chili.
Cheers.
Sure. What is that? Break it. I wanna have it. Cause you're a nice girl.
I'm through.
Digo close. Oh.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Okolo dia to bolo pre toto všetko. Ak sa mi video páčilo, dajte like. Ak ste ešte nestrkajte odber a uvidíme sa na budúce. Čaute. Never gonna give you